what is domain and range of a function and whether it is function or not.
Now in this video we learn how to find the domain and range of given any function. For example, we have some ray diagrams, arrow diagrams, and now I will teach you how will you find the domain and range for the given sets. Now in this case, what is the set 1, 1, -1, 1, 3, 9, -3, 9. Now domain 1, -1, 3, -3. Now range 1 and 9. Here we observe that all of the elements 1, minus 1, 3 and minus 3 become the domain of the set. So this is the function. Now the next one. Similarly, for this set, the function becomes 1, 2, 2, 3, 3, 4. Now there is no element for 5 in this first set. So here domain becomes 1, this term 1, 2, 3. The numbers which are at the x positions. Now range becomes 2, 3, 4. If there is any element left in the set B, it doesn't have any problem. So this is the function. Okay, now watch over the next case. Here we have the function 1, 4, 2, 5, but one element is left over here because domain becomes 1, 2, and in the domain this whole set A doesn't come, that is 3 is left over here, so this is not the function. So this is the case. No element is remaining here in the first set. Secondly, the first element should not be repeated. Then it is a function. I think you understand the concept. Thank you.